Here is the best way to remove the background from an image, and you can do it for free in Windows 10. Yes, you have a background removal tool right in Windows 10. Just open up Paint 3D from the Start menu. Paint 3D is available with Windows 10 starting in April 2017, so if you have a recent version, Paint 3D is going to be included. Click on New, and that opens up a blank canvas area. At this point, you can add any image to the canvas by dragging and dropping it or by inserting it through the menu. I'm going to drag and drop this turtle image swimming in the ocean, and I want to cut out just the turtle and remove the background of the ocean so I can use it in other applications. The tool you want to use is this magic select. It's available here or over here in the menu. When you click on it, the first thing you do is highlight around the area that you want to remove the image. Click Next, and you can see that the magic selection tool does a pretty good job of highlighting that whole image, but you can adjust it with the add and remove if you need to make some refinement to that cutout. There's also a checkbox here for autofill background. And when we remove this cutout, you can either have a white background underneath, or if you check this box, it will fill in the background as good as it can to make it look like this object was never there. Click Done, and now the image is removed from the background. Now you can right-click and copy and paste this anywhere into any application that you want. Another step you might want to take is to save this as a transparent background image. And that can be done by right-clicking, cutting that image, and then go over to the menu, do a new, and don't save because we don't care about that background, and then paste the image into a new canvas. Now go to the menu and save as and pick image. You'll have different file types that you can choose from here, but PNG is generally the one you want when you have a transparent background. Check this box for transparency, and it makes everything around that image transparent. Save it. We'll call this turtle. And now you have that image saved with a transparent background. Let's take a look at how this works by going into PowerPoint. I'm going to open a blank presentation. Let's go ahead and insert a picture in the background, and we'll find some water for our turtle. And now I'm going to insert the picture from this device, and there's our turtle. I'm going to select that and insert it, and you can see it's got a transparent background that fits really well in that picture. And that's how you can remove the background around any image. Now I'll show you a second technique if you have PowerPoint for Microsoft 365 or for Office 365. One of the things you can do is take a picture and remove the background within PowerPoint rather than using Paint 3D. So let's take a quick look at that option too. I'm going to start with a blank canvas, and we'll insert a picture. And we'll take this bird for example. Now let's say we want to remove this bird from the background image, the same way we did in Paint 3D. Well, when you have an image selected, there is an option under the picture format to remove the background. So I'm going to click that option, and you can see that it turns everything in the background this bright color, but there's a little bit of overlap into the bird that we want actually saved. So I'm going to mark areas to keep and make some corrections in those areas. I can also choose to mark areas to remove, like right in here and right here. Once that's all correct, keep changes, and now you have your bird. So you can use Paint 3D, or you can use the PowerPoint remove background option.
Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.